from ourselves. We need to mend our reckless, foolish ways and learn to fly. Fly just like a flock of birds who've managed for a million years to rise and improvise. Move just like a wave together, sensing when to shift or when to dive. To stay alive. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh. Now's the time to take a chance, to dig down deep inside and pose the questions we've been too afraid to ask. How to change the paradigm to save the earth and then to realign with a new design. Why we need experiments to balance out the evidence in time to open minds. Aside our egos and our mindless need to win, always looking out for number one. If we're gonna save our planet, here's where we begin, by looking in to see what we've become. Yes, we can save us from ourselves. Yes, we can mend those reckless, foolish ways and learn to fly. Fly just like a flock of birds who've managed for a billion years to rise and improvise. Move just like a wave together, sensing when to shift or when to dive.